LASIK is a procedure that's done for people that are nearsighted, farsighted, or have astigmatism. An ophthalmologist would need to evaluate you to see if you are a potential candidate. We primarily look at how thick the cornea is, because with LASIK, what we're doing is actually thinning the cornea to decrease someone's nearsightedness. And before you're decided to be a good candidate, we need to know exactly how much cornea that you have.